Kalen had come down to have a look at Tilly. So we decided that we were going to go for a full trip round the loop at Boconnoc, which goes through some beautiful parts of the country estate. And I thought I'd show it here in full. So this is unedited, the whole lot, right the way round. It's slow viewing, but there's a lot of traction engine action in there.
Just wind your leg a minute, we'll take the brake off. Yeah, that's alright, just the screen turns off. It saves a bit of battery, not turning the screen. I'm going to come out of the way of this car so they can get past. There we go. Thank you. do is with this, we can start doing something like this. We can actually see where the motion goes as we're driving along, or come out the side. Difficulty when we're outside the tent because we're nose up and the gauge is full, you can't tell the real level.
Yeah.
That'll do for the moment. Get a little bit more pressure up. Check the fire whilst we're. Nice one, well done. See, you're getting the hang of this video making, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'll have to give you a production credit on the video. Right, get that open. Get that burning, we'll get some pressure up, turn it up. Coming up nice and quickly now.
Yeah.
Now, nice and secure.
Yeah,
oh, well done. here for a moment, shall we?
Yeah.
Regular. Oh, regular Ford Welt.
It's a lot more smoother. In because we'll want that for the downhill. Mm. My arms are aching.
What, from holding that?
Yeah.
Well, look at me, Jim. Ready for the downhill. Thank you. Right, so, well, do a little bit more, couldn't we? Alright, I reckon that'll do us. There's a queue there, all weighed up here where we're a little bit flatter.
And shadier.
And shadier, yeah, for sure. And then we'll go right, we'll go through the full-size field. Sound good?
Do you think I can have a go?
Yeah. What do you want to do?
Drive.
Okay. Right, they're off on. How's that sound? Thank you. There you go. You got the regulator. lovely, that is. Down on the brake. Press that,